now. We're going to move through back into the second round in the under 57 kilogram category. I'm going to see our number one seed here, Anna Brukowska from Poland. She's facing Vera Zemanova from Czech Republic. Well, Vera Zemanova has already had her first round contest, and as the number one seed, Borowska, well, she's coming in here. So hasn't been out now. Does pick up maybe the first score there. I thought that was quite progressive onto the shoulder. And, yep, the referee scores that a Wazari. Puts her in the lead. Well, just under 30 seconds gone. Sleeve, good grip in there from the Czech. She's using the control of the sleeve and using that to get a second grip on. But well, Brukowska showing how strong she is there. She's not engaging in that at all. Oh well, quite harsh there. Zemanova there picks up a penalty for, you know, for a weak attack, low drop into the knees, without real any conviction. Well, now second penalty goes to Anna Brukowska, and that was for a real negative attack. Well, neither players here can make a mistake, and still room for Zemanova to come back into this contest. Well, really untidy by both players. Thank you. Well, no, that wasn't a great move for Vera Zamanova. Oh, nice attempt there. Well, she attacked as she was coming out of an attempt, which is a real no-no, really. So Zamanova really made the mistake herself by coming out of her own attack. Well, Borovska here, there we go, used it against her, and, well, she got enough rotation to get the second Wazari. So, number one seed, Anna Borovska manages to get through into the first quarterfinal. Next contest, we see Mayan Greenberg.